Oh man, I hate it when I get a canker sore. But it's not a cold sore, is it? Right? Hey everyone, thank you for watching DNews today. I'm Trace. We got a question from IS Gomez on YouTube. Hi. They asked, what do we know about canker sores? The short answer is actually not too much. I mean, doctors know what they are, but not why they happen. We talked about it around the DNews room, and some people were confused about the difference between cold and canker sores. Most of you watching right now have probably had one or the other, but they are definitely not the same. Canker sores, or aphthous ulcers, are gray or white sores surrounded by a red inflamed area and occur inside the mouth only. So, on the tongue or the soft tissues inside of the cheeks, lips, gums, or throat. They affect about 20% of the population and are not contagious. They'll usually go away on their own within a week or two. Doctors aren't entirely sure what causes canker sores. Cankers could come from stress, eating acidic or spicy food, from viruses, or as a reaction to environmental causes like a mouth injury, dental work, aggressive brushing, or just biting yourself. They've even been known to appear after using certain mouthwashes from a lack of B12 vitamins, because of smoking or menstruation, or because of certain bacteria. There are even reports that certain foods like chocolate, coffee, nuts, cheese, or eggs can trigger canker sores, which makes it seem like we don't know anything about them. Canker sores are more common in teens or young adults and more often appear in females for some reason. They're also genetically correlated, as in some families get them more often than others. So if you hate them, wait until you get older. They should go away. Though people who are prone to them can sometimes continue developing canker sores into adulthood. So while doctors haven't pinned down an exact cause, they do know that they have nothing to do with herpes, unlike cold sores. If you're getting a sore on the outside of your mouth, on your lips, it's probably not a canker sore, but a cold sore. Cold sores, or fever blisters, are a cluster of tiny blisters caused by the herpes simplex virus, which appear on or around the lips and then become cloudy before disappearing within 2 weeks. Cold sores usually appear because of stress, be it emotional stress, fever, illness, injury, or just exposure to sunlight. Women can get them around the time of their menstruation as well. Cold sores are caused by an infection of the herpes simplex virus, as I said. Yes, it is the same virus that causes the genital variety of herpes, sort of. The cold sore one is strain HSV1, and it usually appears above the waist around the lips, while the genital one is HSV2 and generally appears below the waist, though they can swap. The herpes virus has been a part of humanity for millennia. In ancient Rome, Emperor Tiberius banned kissing in public to stem the spread of fever blisters, which obviously didn't work. According to the National Institute of Dental and Craniofacial Research, 45 to 80% of adults and children in the US get cold sores, and most of them acquired that virus before the age of 10. Two-thirds of all people infected will never show symptoms, but when tested, 90% of adults worldwide test positive for HSV1. So, while herpes simplex can be spread via sexual contact, cold sores can happen even in a virgin. And that being said, bear in mind that HSV1 and HSV2 can be spread via intercourse or oral sex, even when there's not an outbreak. So make sure you use protection. But you shouldn't have to be embarrassed. There are topical and prescription drugs that can lessen cold sore outbreaks, so you can talk to your doctor if you feel you need to. Thanks for your question, IS Gomez. Do you have a science question you want us to answer? We have a comment section. So go and share it. And while you're at it, like, subscribe, love, hugs. Thanks for watching DNews. See you later.